No! Wait, I can always go back. I forgot to equip more arms.
Oh, good question. Good point.
All the rawhide one.
10 slots of rawhide.
10 raw dogs. So he's like, are you sure you want to leave? Yeah, I'm good. Why? You don't have an arm.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, this thing. Oh, right. Okay. Well, if you think it, yeah.
If you think it'll help, I guess. Came in to do a couple Gerberas, because they're pretty neat. They give me that aerial maneuver.
Aerials.
Do I even have in the sky? When you see so
eternal life. Like that, kids. You know. Like 2001.
Life is a waterfall. And now we're DMC. Now we've got DMC takedown. We sound too much like Surge.
We're lost in the river. Yeah, so we can't do it for too long.
Is that the one where...
After the fall.
Is that the one where the guy in the background is like, wow!
Yeah, I think so. I think Darren Malakian did backing vocals.
Oh, yeah.
I think Shavo did too, actually, for that matter.
I remember as a kid, every time that Darren started singing, I was like, ugh. It's one of those songs.
it's one of the Darren songs.
One of the Darren songs. I mean, I'm glad that they give him a song once in a while to make him happy, but I don't want this. I don't need Darren songs. I'm good, thanks.
As a kid, I was just like, why do all their names end in EM? Unaware of the proud Armenian culture.
Why aren't they all Norwegian sounding like? I don't understand.
Yeah, they were all named Ule or Knut.
Where's the Snecrofts or whatever?
Oh, it's like Sen. It's like Andersen, Pedersen, you know.
Surge Sven. Sven Tankian.
Mm-hmm.
I think there was something appearing out of the ground, but it stopped? I don't know.
Stopped appearing.
Look at this bad area. In that it's a cool designed area, but very gross.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, what's this do? Yoink. It gives me a tomboy.
You're full up of arms.
I was going to say that almost makes me think that I should, like, not fill myself when I go to Nico's van, but then also maybe I should be using them a little bit more.
Yeah, that might be the better way to think of it.
Hey, fire bats? Hey, fire bats? How about you just stop it?
Why don't you go back to StarCraft where you belong?
Yeah. Are there fire bats in StarCraft?
I believe that's one of the Terran units. It's a little bit out of my depths, that reference, but I'm pretty sure I'm right.
Yeah, I know very little about the StarCraft.
Yeah, people might be wondering what games we actually know stuff
about. of the Blizzard variety, World of Warcraft.
You are pretty well informed about that.
Pretty wow woke.
You're pretty wow woke.
I was still alive!
I'm still alive!
No, I ran
alive.
Into the fire, though.
And
I did really bad.
Hey, don't worry about it.
This is so embarrassing. Oh, my God.
I would say kill the...
Fire bat.
Yeah.
Round two.
Everyone die?
Oh, there it is. Hey, I got a question for you.
Yeah, because they lower down when you shoot them, so you can get...
Damn it. He answered my question. He had an answer. That's a fighting game term?
What's that?
Having an answer?
Yeah, you could say that. Like, it'd be more like there's like a trade-off where it's very one-sided, and then you'd be like, you know, yeah, he just really doesn't have an answer for this offense.
I didn't have an answer.
Mm-hmm.
It was to die. That was my answer. Are there any fighting games where one person just gets to die and it doesn't matter? They'll just come back. Jason in
Mortal Kombat X.
Yeah.
Probably a few more, but I that's the only one I can think of right away.
I remember we played MKX at your birthday,
mm-hmm.
and you were so drunk that I just played as. Sub-Zero and kept shooting you and freezing you and then...
That's true.
...kicking you.
I wasn't that good at blocking those projectiles.
No, you did not have an answer.
Mm-hmm. Well, Jason isn't even my main, though, so...
Oh, that's fair. And you weren't using your fight stick?
Well, yeah, that's another reason why.
And you had the wrong... You were standing on the wrong side of the screen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is sort of off-topic from DMC, but I think I will only be using a pad for Evo this year.
Ooh.
I feel like I've made... Well, I mean, it depends. If I play Dragon Ball, I do prefer playing that on stick, but Mortal Kombat, I kind of like using a pad. And even DOA, I like using a pad.
Yeah, I think I've only used stick for Skullgirl.
Even like, like, the thing is that there's just not that many modern fighting games that have like complicated enough inputs that it feels much different to use like a stick.
Yeah, a lot of modern ones want it like, yeah, they're more for you know, normals and shit.
Well, yeah, I mean, not even just normals, but it's also like there are a lot more lenience on inputs in general. Mm-hmm. So like, you know, like back in the Street Fighter 4 days when there was like one frame lengths abound for almost every character and like, you know, some complicated like focus attack dash canceling, that kind of stuff might have made more sense, but I don't know. Everything else is kind of made to be played on pad or to be accessible to people on pad, so.
Now, DMC, on the other hand, all fight stick.
All fight stick, yeah.
If you're not playing on fight stick, you're a fucking scrub. What are you even doing?
I mean, it'd be impossible because you wouldn't have a way to control the camera.
I mean, you don't really have a good way to control the camera anyways.
Yeah, yeah, that's fair enough. Maybe it could be an auto camera thing. Ooh.
Get back here.
These guys are nasty.
Why can't I not go in? It's weird. Hey. Wait, was I not charged up? I don't understand how to charge my sword. Why would you give me such a bad sword? Way of the sword? Whatever fucking sect I was part of. Holy Knight of the Sword.
Holy Knight of the Rev Sword?
Yeah.
Of the motorcycle sword?
We gave Nero the broken one as a fucking joke. We know that he's fighting devils and probably like the savior of our goddamn whole society, but we thought it'd be funny if he can't rev his sword good. Idiot.
I think you just don't know how to do it.
I think that might also be true.
Okay.
Much like Sekiro, maybe I'm getting old. Maybe I'm. This is one of those moments where I realize that my ability to play video games is diminishing.
Yeah, perhaps this is one of those times we realize your reflexes are shot. You've got IBS and heartburn. I don't know.
I don't understand memes anymore.
Yeah, exactly.
The kids just anger me.
People say yeet, and I'm like, well, speak properly.
Aren't you kids still saying fleek? No.
I remember things were on fleek before they were yeet.
I got this maneuver.
I like how this is definitely don't touch the floor is lava.
Yeah, that'd be good if you had that for the stay in the air for 15 seconds.
That's true.
Oh, there's another customize. How many blood orbs do I have? I'm good. Wait, how much health do I have?
You could upgrade the number of arms you have if you want. Or the,
I could. I get three?
You check it. I don't know.
Just one arm sticking out of Nero's chest.
That'd be pretty funny, yeah.
I can do that. Yes. Expand
the magazine size.
Oh, there's still more.
Oh, wow. It's never ending.
It is clearly ending.
It's never ending.
There's clearly an end to
there
it.
There's no end.
Okay. I think it's 8, but I'm not 100% sure.
Unending.
Unending magazine of arms. Nero can fist forever. Why does Nero's mom give him infinite arms?
Yeah, why doesn't she put infinite arms in my lunch?
I can feel a demon nearby. It's this one. The one that was attacking V.
Oh, right. I remember this. So now you get to fight them from a different perspective.
I think it's them in the plural sense.
Mm-hmm.
Not in them in the
not them
appropriate
in the
pronoun sense.
Yeah, exactly. But you're nothing more than an empty shell
with no power. What? You are as weak as your flesh. Did I stab myself with my own sword?
You might get unleash some real power that way. But
there's only one way to find out. I would laugh if he tried it and it killed him. He saw his dad.
Oh, Nero! And then. Oh.
I need to unleash my devil form! Oh no!
You won't even make a good offer.
Oh no, that's such a classic insult from demons. You're not even worth the effort. No. Oh! What?
A new arm?
You were just holding an arm? Anything with a nose could follow you. What?
You stink.
What? Why does Nero act like Dante? Take it. Oh, I tripped it!
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's teleporting. This is a cool animated boss. Coolly animated boss?
Yeah.
It's got like Bayonetta-style teleportation techniques. That was
nice.
Cool.
That was good. Need more of that.
Oh, yeah! Get back here. Whip, 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 whip.
What's the matter? Not into getting tighter?
Getting with the chain.
Watch me whip.
Watch me nay-nay. You kids still doing the nay-nay?
Yeah, you kids still nay-naying? How stinky are your legs? Your legs still real stanky? I remember when my legs were stinky.
Oh, man. I can't wait to have kids and just misinterpret purposefully everything they do.
Hey, you kids smoking the dab? What? Yeah, you kids smoking the dab.
Oh. Your dad's weird.
No, we're doing straight Colombian cocaine. It's fucking 2034.
Yeah, exactly. It's legal now.
It's legal now.
I bought it with my UBI.
Dude, I'm out of heroin. Can you go down to the street and pick me some up at the government-funded heroin dispensary?
Sure. I'm in ninth grade.
Yeah.
It's legal for me.
It helps me with my ADD.
Well, it would help you calm the fuck down, for sure, yeah.
No. Your study shows that heroin would call your kids down.
Look, they wanted the kids to sit still in their chairs at school, man. That's,
yeah.
This is how they got it, then. 2034.
Injected my kid with some heroin to calm the fuck down.
It's so funny to me that, like, they called that movie Blade Runner 2049, and it's like, we, like, went way past Blade Runner, the original.
Yeah.
Like, there's no way we're even gonna get close to anything from those movies.
That's why it's like a fantasy feature.
Yeah, it is. It is 100% that. Yeah.
It's like if Lord of the Rings went to the future.
Mm-hmm.
Also, like, wasn't the Flintstones 2001 or something like that? Like, they thought that the Flintstones would happen by 2001.
Oh, you mean the Justice?
Yes. Although, apparently in the lore, the Flintstones are underneath the Jetsons flying
city.
Oh,
that looks cool. I like you saying I'm the chicken's back.
But yes, I do mean the Jetsons.
Those universes, I think, are part of the same. The Hanna-Barbera universe, that is.
What am I?
You're doing, like, the charge shot thing.
That was weird. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh. Because they had this, like, crossover.
Yeah.
Flintstones, Jetsons stuff, yeah.
But it was basically like the floating city that the Jetsons live in was below...
Above.
Or above the Flintstones.
Okay.
Which means that there was just this, like, dystopian...
That is dark, yeah.
Yeah.
The dark world where the haves and the have-nots, but the have-nots are literally cavemen.
They have dinosaurs.
They have dinosaurs, but they have to pedal their own cars with their feet.
That's true. Resurrect? I didn't kill you yet. I don't want to give up the ghost, do ya? Why?
Oh!
Just die!
I guess you killed the chicken, maybe.
Oh, is that what I had done?
Yeah! Kickflip that rocket!
I've been trying to do this. I didn't know how to do it.
I guess you use the afterburner to kind of like fuck with people, right? That's pretty funny.
I don't think this is exactly effective against her, but...
It sure looks cool.
Definitely cool. You didn't like that. That was a big insult. Oh, I died again. I'm dying a lot.
It's okay, man. You're almost done with that health bar. Hey, save some gold orbs for the rest of us.
No. Maybe if people would cheer us on and say we're rad. Hey. Stop it.
It's one angry freaking chicken, dude.
He's a cockatrice.
He's a Tweety bird, that's what he is.
Yes, that too. Hey, reg time.
Oh!
You're my reg time gal.
Nice, nice. He seems to be hitting you off the charge. Is that your?
Yeah.
Okay. So close. Don't let him.
Just die already!
Awesome! Ah! There we go.
Yeah, there we go. Did a cool guy shot. I also think that the movie AI has already technically taken place, but I'm not too sure.
I believe that too, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it just tends to happen. Like, we just don't have... You we're not really gonna get, like, flying cars.
No.
No. I mean... Heck, we don't even have, like, the masks for Mission Impossible that look like your best friend or whatever.
Like my best friend?
Well, you know, for example.
Yes, you do. You decaying half-corpse.
You should turn around. Your body's not going to last much longer.
Why don't you, I absorb him?
Yeah, there we go. Become like Vero.
Become three-fourths Virgil.
Nirov.
Nirov.
Don't push yourself.
Sounds like an Asimov wannabe.
Kind of, yeah. I must go to where Yuri-Zan is.
Why? Why the hell do you beg you?
I guess Nero doesn't know who he is. Quest.
Yeah, there's some dramatic irony going on here.
Fine.
Okay.
This scene is really sad, then. It's just a son taking care of his crippling dad.
Yeah, that's true. He's gonna drag him up there.
I can't carry the ring, Mr. Frodo, but I can carry you, and I'm Scottish now. It's me.
It's me, Samwise Gamgee.
It's me, Samwise O'Gamgee.
Samwise McGamgee.
McGamgee.
V's smile was kind of creepy there. I wonder.
Maybe he knows something.
Does he know something that we don't know?
Yeah. No way. Now you get the D. Stylish.
Untidy throne.
Style it.
I think you already did that, didn't you?
And then...
you press cancel?
Nope, I think it froze.
No!
Good job, Untidy throne. You broke our Let's Play.
I'm never going to rate somebody stylish again.
Like, it's a hard freeze. There, I can open up. All right, let's close that application and hope that it's saved after that boss fight.
Otherwise, it'd be kind of a bummer.
Let's hope it's saved after the boss fight. We've had a lot of meta problems with this game.
Yeah, seems that way. A bit funny.
Bloody palace. Maybe it broke because I'm on a different SKU because Bloody Palace wasn't downloaded. And ooh, trying to interact with somebody else sent them a bug.
Now they sent them a virus. Now they're mad at you.
Yeah, now their save date is corrupted because I'm on an older SKU. That's how that works.
Honestly, Kelly, as far as I know, it does.
Yeah. Who's the game expert here?
That would be you.
Then my word is law.
Verification.
Verifying info. Is this the end of the LP?
Verificato información.
Is that how you say it in bad Spanish?
Probably not.
Or a bad Italiano?
Either one. Same language.
Is this the end of the LP?
Jeez.
Is this where the LP ends?
Okay.
Cannot connect to server, so network features for this application are unavailable.
You know what? That's fine. Just get us to the main menu.
Just fucking drag this corpse across the finish line. Good. I hate when games are like verifying network data and it's clearly not connecting, but it doesn't let you...
skip it, yeah.
Yeah. And just say, you know what, I'm going to play offline.
Remember when our games were just offline?
No. I was talking about this on stream the other day, but you remember when games just came out?
That's true. We didn't, like, we had almost no warning, no betas, no early access.
No day one patch, here's your game.
Hey, it's my game.
And if there was a bug in the game, it was in the game for life.
Trust me, Nero.
Yep, no balance patches.
Be a little too much for you.
This big gaping
sphincter. No DLC as well.
Yeah, there were some games that had like expansion packs and stuff that you could plug into your N64. Or Cheat Shark.
Oh yeah, Game Shark? Those
Game
are cool.
Game Shark. That was awesome.
I like
made
that.
It so Mario was always metal in the Mario 64.
Infinite lives, God mode.
Hell yeah. I can't lose while playing Killer Instinct.